Hey kids! In today's video, we'll be learning about tsunamis. Are you ready? Let's begin! What is a tsunami? A tsunami is a large ocean wave usually caused by an underwater earthquake or a volcanic explosion. Keep in mind that tsunamis are not tidal waves. Tidal waves are caused by the forces of the moon, sun, and planets upon the tides. They are also caused by the wind as it moves over the water. With typical waves, water flows in circles, but with a tsunami, water flows straight. This is why tsunamis are extremely dangerous and cause so much damage. What does the word tsunami mean? Tsunami is a Japanese word meaning harbor wave. How are tsunamis generated? Tsunamis are generated by any large impulsive displacement of the sea level. The most common cause of a tsunami is seafloor uplift associated with an earthquake. Tsunamis are also triggered by landslides into or under the water surface and can be generated by volcanic activity and meteorite impacts. How fast do tsunamis travel? Tsunami velocity depends on the depth of water through which it travels. Tsunamis travel approximately 475 miles per hour in 15,000 feet of water. In 100 feet of water, the velocity drops to about 40 miles per hour. How big is a tsunami? Tsunamis range in size from inches to over 100 feet. In shallow water, the top of a wave moves faster than the bottom of a wave, which is how a tsunami wave looks so much larger near shore than in open water. The highest tsunami wave recorded was 100 feet tall in 1958 in Alaska. Can earthquakes and tsunamis be predicted? No, earthquakes cannot be predicted. Once an earthquake has occurred, the arrival time of a tsunami, if generated, can be determined accurately. There is not normally enough time to accurately predict tsunami heights near the source. Away from the source, tsunami wave heights can be estimated based on mathematical tsunami models and observed wave heights. And that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed learning about tsunamis today. Take care now. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much, and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon.